Monday myth busting at the New You Clinic. I had somebody the other day who was for sure that women have an extra rib compared to men. Myth. there are some people who do have an extra rib, just the same as there are some people that maybe have an extra digit, a finger or a toe. And this is what we call an anomaly. But men and women normally have the same number of ribs. Let's think about where our ribs join into our spine, and this is an area that many of us can become a little bit stiff and locked up. Here's a really lovely way to bring a little bit of subtle mobility into where your ribs join into your spine, which we should have this nice little bit of mobility for breathing and movement, walking and so on. Get a blanket or a towel and roll it up. Experiment, see what feels good, how much, how thick or thin a roll. Now, we'd like to have it around the level of the bottom of your shoulder blades, so it's going to create a little bit of what we call thoracic extension in your ribcage. Now, notice I can bring my hip quite comfortably to the floor, and my neck is quite comfortable here, but you may find if we're very tight in the shoulders and upper back, that we're a little bit like this. In that case, pop a block underneath your head to give you a little bit of support, or a book, or low cushion and anything like that. Bring your arms above your chest in the Cossack position. So we want the elbows above the shoulders, nice and relaxed in the arms. And what I'd like you to do is to bring a little bit of rotation into that area. So where the rolled blanket is, we're creating a little bit of side-to-side movement. Now be aware that you don't let your pelvis rock around, and we don't let the head twist and turn. We're using the position of the arms just create a little bit of a sensation of leverage here. As we rotate, you're feeling where the blanket is encouraging that little bit of movement in the vertebrae and ribs. Should feel comfortable, no pain folks. We can move a little bit lower, a little bit higher, but keep the blanket in the area of in around where your shoulder blades are. Be aware of keeping the rectangle of your arms, forearms and upper arms in shape, so don't make a big side-to-side movement here. It really is quite a subtle little movement. You're going to feel that lovely articulation in your rib joints. Play with your ribs, folks.